Planning your honeymoon can be as exciting as the wedding itself. After the whirlwind of your big day, choosing the perfect destination is key to starting your married life with unforgettable memories. Whether you're a travel enthusiast or a nomad at heart, the perfect honeymoon spot awaits you. Number 1. Bora Bora, French Polynesia. Bora Bora, often called the Pearl of the Pacific, is a dream destination for honeymooners. Picture this: overwater bungalows with glass floors that allow you to see the vibrant marine life beneath. Bora Bora offers a unique blend of luxury and adventure, perfect for newlyweds seeking both relaxation and excitement. The island's cuisine is a delightful mix of French, Polynesian, and international flavors. Don't miss out on poisson cru, a traditional dish made from raw fish marinated in lime juice and coconut milk. Enjoy fresh seafood, tropical fruits, and delicious pastries at local restaurants. Bora Bora is known for its luxury, and the budget reflects that. A week-long stay can range from $10,000 to $20,000, depending on your choice of accommodation and activities. Overwater bungalows at resorts like Four Seasons Resort, Bora Bora, or the St. Regis Bora Bora Resort offer unparalleled luxury. These resorts provide private beaches, world-class spas, and stunning views of Mount Otemanu. Bora Bora's crystal-clear waters, vibrant coral reefs, and luxurious accommodations make it an unforgettable honeymoon destination. Number 2. Santorini, Greece. Santorini, with its iconic whitewashed buildings and breathtaking sunsets, is a top honeymoon destination that combines romance, history, and stunning natural beauty. The island's unique charm and picturesque landscapes make it a perfect backdrop for your post-wedding getaway. Greek cuisine is world-renowned, and Santorini offers some of the best. Savor fresh seafood, traditional dishes like moussaka and souvlaki, and the island's famous wines. Dining in a cliffside restaurant with panoramic views of the caldera is an experience you won't forget. Santorini can be enjoyed on various budgets. While luxury hotels and fine dining can be expensive, there are also budget-friendly options. A week-long stay can range from $4,000 to $12,000, depending on your preferences. Stay in a luxury suite at Kanabas Oya Hotel or Grace Hotel Santorini, where you can enjoy private plunge pools and stunning views of the Aegean Sea. For a more budget-friendly option, check out the Aresana Spa Hotel and Suites in Fira. Number 3. Kyoto, Japan. Kyoto, the cultural heart of Japan, is a perfect honeymoon destination for couples seeking a blend of tradition, history, and natural beauty. With its stunning temples, serene gardens, and vibrant seasonal colors, Kyoto offers a romantic and serene atmosphere. Kyoto's cuisine is an art form in itself. Enjoy kaiseki, a traditional multi-course meal, or indulge in local specialties like yudofu, just tofu hot pot, and matcha-flavored treats. Don't miss dining at a ryokan, traditional inn, for an authentic Japanese experience. Kyoto offers a range of accommodations and dining options to suit different budgets. A week-long stay can range from $3,000 to $10,000, depending on your choices. For a luxurious stay, consider the Ritz-Carlton Kyoto, or Suiren, a luxury collection hotel where you can experience traditional Japanese hospitality with modern comforts. For a more traditional experience, stay at a ryokan like Hiragiya Ryokan. Number 4. Maldives. The Maldives, with its pristine white sand beaches, turquoise waters, and luxurious overwater villas, is a dream destination for honeymooners. This tropical paradise offers unparalleled luxury, seclusion, and natural beauty, making it perfect for a romantic getaway. Maldivian cuisine features fresh seafood, coconut, and tropical fruits. Enjoy traditional dishes like mashuni, tuna salad, and garudia, fish soup. Many resorts offer gourmet dining experiences, including private beach dinners and underwater restaurants. The Maldives is known for its luxury, and the budget reflects that. A week-long stay can range from $10,000 to $25,000, depending on your choice of accommodation and activities. Stay in an overwater villa at resorts like Soneva Jani, Conrad Maldives, Rangali Island, or the Four Seasons Resort Maldives at Landa Giravaru. These resorts offer private pools, stunning views, and exceptional service. Number 5. Venice, Italy. Venice, with its winding canals, historic architecture, and romantic ambiance, is a top honeymoon destination that exudes charm and elegance. The city's unique beauty and timeless allure make it a perfect setting for a romantic escape. Venetian cuisine is a delight, featuring fresh seafood, risotto, and traditional dishes like cicchetti, small snacks, and sarde in saor, marinated sardines. Enjoy a romantic dinner along the Grand Canal or at a cozy trattoria. Venice offers a range of accommodations and dining options to suit different budgets. A week-long stay can range from $5,000 to $15,000, depending on your preferences. For a luxurious stay, consider the Gritti Palace, Hotel Danieli, where you can enjoy elegant rooms and stunning views of the city. For a more budget-friendly option, check out the Hotel Entish Figure. Number 6. Maui, Hawaii. Maui, with its lush landscapes, stunning beaches, and vibrant culture, is a perfect honeymoon destination for couples seeking adventure and relaxation. This Hawaiian island offers a diverse range of activities and experiences, making it an ideal choice for newlyweds. Maui's cuisine is a fusion of Hawaiian, Asian, and American flavors. Enjoy fresh poke, loko moko, and shave ice at local eateries. Don't miss a traditional Hawaiian luau for an authentic cultural experience. Maui offers accommodations and dining options for various budgets. A week-long stay can range from $4,000 to $12,000, depending on your choices. Stay at luxurious resorts, like the Four Seasons Resort Maui at Wailea, or the Ritz-Carlton Kapalua, where you can enjoy beachfront views and top-notch amenities. For a more budget-friendly option, consider the Napoli Cay Beach Resort. Number 7. Paris, France. Paris, the city of love, is a timeless honeymoon destination that offers romance, culture, and elegance. With its iconic landmarks, charming neighborhoods, and exquisite cuisine, Paris is the perfect setting for a romantic escape. Parisian cuisine is world-renowned, featuring delicacies like croissants, escargots, and coq au vin. Enjoy a romantic dinner at a Michelin-starred restaurant or a cozy bistro. Don't miss out on the delicious pastries and desserts. Paris offers a range of accommodations and dining options to suit different budgets. A week-long stay can range from $5,000 to $15,000, depending on your preferences. For a luxurious stay, consider the Ritz Paris or Hotel Plaza Athenee, where you can enjoy elegant rooms and exceptional service. For a more budget-friendly option, check out the Hotel de Londres Eiffel. Visit the iconic Eiffel Tower, explore the historic Notre Dame Cathedral, and take a romantic stroll along the Seine River. And romantic atmosphere make it an ideal honeymoon destination for those seeking a classic and elegant experience. Number 8. Queenstown, New Zealand. Queenstown, known as the adventure capital of New Zealand, is a perfect honeymoon destination for couples seeking both excitement and natural beauty. With its stunning landscapes, outdoor activities, and vibrant town, Queenstown offers a unique and memorable experience. Queenstown's cuisine features fresh local produce, lamb, and seafood. Enjoy a meal at one of the town's top restaurants, like Rata or Amersfield Bistro. Don't miss trying a traditional New Zealand pie or a glass of Central Otago Pinot Noir. Queenstown offers accommodations and dining options for various budgets. A week-long stay can range from $3,000 to $10,000, depending on your choices. Stay at luxurious lodges like Blanket Bay or Matakari Lodge, where you can enjoy stunning views and top-notch amenities. For a more budget-friendly option, consider the Queenstown Park Boutique Hotel. Number 9. Seychelles. Seychelles, with its pristine beaches, turquoise waters, and lush landscapes, is a dream honeymoon destination. This archipelago in the Indian Ocean offers a perfect blend of luxury, adventure, and natural beauty, making it ideal for a romantic getaway. Seychellois cuisine is a fusion of African, French, and Indian flavors. Enjoy fresh seafood, coconut-based dishes, and tropical fruits. Try local specialties like octopus curry and grilled fish at beachside restaurants. Seychelles offers accommodations and dining options for various budgets. A week-long stay can range from $7,000 to $20,000, depending on your choices. Stay at luxurious resorts like North Island or Six Senses Zil Passion, where you can enjoy private villas, stunning views, and exceptional service. For a more budget-friendly option, consider the Constance Ephelia Resort. Explore the stunning beaches of Anse-Source d'Argent. Go snorkeling or diving in the crystal-clear waters, and hike through the lush forests of Morne-Seychellois National Park. Seychelles' natural beauty, luxurious accommodations, and romantic ambiance make it an unforgettable honeymoon destination. Number 10. Amalfi Coast, Italy. The Amalfi Coast, with its breathtaking cliffs, charming villages, and stunning sea views, is a top honeymoon destination that combines romance, culture, and natural beauty. This picturesque Italian coastline offers a perfect setting for a romantic escape. The cuisine of the Amalfi Coast is a delight, featuring fresh seafood, pasta, and local specialties like limoncello. Enjoy a romantic dinner at a cliffside restaurant with views of the Mediterranean Sea. The Amalfi Coast offers a range of accommodations and dining options to suit different budgets. A week-long stay can range from $5,000 to $15,000, depending on your preferences. For a luxurious stay, consider the Belmond Hotel, Caruso or Le Sirenus, where you can enjoy elegant rooms and stunning views. For a more budget-friendly option, check out the Hotel Margarita. Explore the charming villages of Positano, Amalfi, and Ravello. Relax on the beautiful beaches and take a boat trip along the coast. The Amalfi Coast's rich history, beautiful landscapes, and romantic atmosphere make it an ideal honeymoon destination for those seeking a magical and unforgettable experience. These 10 destinations offer a range of experiences, from luxurious relaxation to thrilling adventures, ensuring that every couple can find their perfect honeymoon spot. Imagine a world where your romantic getaway is filled with unforgettable moments, breathtaking views, and luxurious accommodations. Which destination speaks to your heart? If you're inspired to plan your dream honeymoon, hit like, share this with friends, and subscribe for more travel tips and destination guides.